Jesus said to his disciples, "If you love me, you will do as I command. Then I will ask the Father to send you the Holy Spirit, who will help you and always be with you. The Spirit will show you what is true. The people of this world cannot accept the Spirit because they don't see or know Him. But you know the Spirit, who is with you and will keep on living in you. I won't leave you as orphans. I will come back to you. In a little while, the people of this world won't be able to see me, but you will see me, and because I live, you will live. Then you will know that I am one with the Father. You will know that you are one with me, and I am one with you. If you love me, you will do what I have said, and my Father will love you. I will also love you and show you what I am like." Those words come from John 14, verses 15 to 21. The people of this world are not able to see Jesus. That is one major difference between a follower of Jesus Christ and someone who does not know Him. Unbelievers often accuse God of not stopping pain and suffering and tragedies of all kinds, but they rarely, if ever, notice or praise God for the good things He provides in the world around them. Believers, on the other hand, see God working all around them. They pray and believe that the Almighty moves in answer to their prayer. They listen for His word and direction for the steps they take each day. When Jesus walked the earth, He was only with a few disciples every day. But now, Jesus is with every one of His followers, always. And even more amazing, Jesus is in His disciples. No matter where they are in the world or who they are, the hope of glory for all Christians is that Christ is in them. Lord Jesus, help me today to see You in everything. Give me the full assurance that Your hand is touching all the world around me, and for those who love You, that all things are working together for their good. Praise Your holy name forever. Amen.